Welcome back. Local students are not just imagining their future, but building it as well. This year's first LEGO Youth Robotics Competition returns with the state championship happening this Saturday. And joining me now is First LEGO League of South Florida's program delivery partner, Lisa Butler. Lisa, thanks so much for being here with us today. So before we get started, let's just dive in a little bit as to what First LEGO League is here in Palm Beach County.
Sure. First Robotics is the world's leading nonprofit promoting STEM learning throughout the globe. So we're in 110 countries, serving 300,000 students. And what we do is we combine the rigor of STEM learning with the competition, fun, and excitement of traditional sports.
And we have some local students that are taking part this weekend in a competition.
That's right. First LEGO League right here in Palm Beach County is supported by the Cox Science Center and the Stiles Nicholson Foundation. And this weekend we are hosting our state championship. That's presented by FPL, our title event sponsor. And we'll have 56 teams from all over the state coming to compete at the Palm Beach County Convention Center.
So, so cool. So what can people expect at the competition?
They can expect to see 56 of the best teams from the state of Florida competing in a robot game where they build and code a robot to compete missions on a game board. And they will also be presenting an innovation project to a judging panel.
You mentioned the Cox Science Center. You have a partnership with them, kind of a behind the scenes partnership with them. Talk a little bit about that.
Absolutely. We could not find a better host than the Cox Science Center and Aquarium and a sponsor in the Stiles Nicholson Foundation. They make it all happen for us. They host events. They host a club team there, and really we share our core values, which are, you know, discovering new skills, innovating, working as a team, having fun. We like to say we don't use kids to build robots. We use robots to build kids.
And talk to us, yeah, just about just like the reaction from children. I mean, it's such a hands-on experience, so interactive for them to kind of just even build and just see, you know, this is something that they're interested in maybe pursuing a future in.
Oh, absolutely. There's something for every child at every skill level to do at First LEGO League. There's designers that work on the innovation project. There's builders and coders that build the robot and program it to do missions. There's team leaders. There's a role for everyone at First LEGO League. So we're excited to really broaden access to the program and get as many kids involved as possible.
So you were telling me that this year's Robotics Club is already full, but you are reopening registration.
That's correct. The Cox Science Center hosts two teams, one of which will be at the state championship this weekend. Our season is winding down, but registration for those Cox Science Center teams will open back up in August. If anyone is interested in starting their own team or becoming a part of the Cox Science Center team, they can find out more information at coxsciencecenter.org.
All right, perfect. And we put all that information on our website as well to make it easy for you. So just go ahead and head there and you can click on First LEGO League Competitions. Lisa, thank you so much.